Hello everyone, once again, this is Rob and welcome back to Media Awareness and another first reaction video of sorts. Before I continue, however, a quick reminder, the fundraiser continues. For those of you unaware, I am a disabled individual and I use a motorized wheelchair slash scooter all day, every day for my independence, and I need your help. My insurance will not cover anything with regard to my scooter. They view it as a luxury item, and therefore I'm reaching out to you guys, my YouTube community, for your assistance. Below this video, you'll find a spot fund link in two places, directly below the title for this in the description, as well as in a separate section below the actual description itself. Basically, my scooter is all I have. I do not have a backup means of living my life independently, and I'm unable to use a regular wheelchair myself due to my dexterity issues. Additionally, I am unable to use any other type of scooter as a result of my disability. So I'm limited to what I have, and I have to keep it functional, and I need to have replacement parts on hand so that when parts go and malfunction, I can have them replaced ASAP. And some have already begun to show more wear and tear than I am comfortable with. So that is why this fundraiser is continuing, and I would really appreciate any and all help. It takes a few seconds to contribute, and like I said, any and all help is welcome. I do want to extend a gracious thanks to those who have contributed, as well as those who plan on it, as your contributions will and have made an amazing difference in my life. I pride myself on my independence, and I can't even fathom not being able to get around as I do on a daily basis, consistently. I can't imagine having to rely on people consistently either for the things that I do myself. So, like I said, any and all help is welcome. Thank you so much. I love you all. So, this is exciting for me. Music from the Heart, a channel that is run by a friend of mine, and really amazing YouTuber. This channel posts amazing material by all kinds of musicians, all kinds of genres, and when I saw this, I couldn't help but react to this. Joe Jackson, Is She Really Going Out With Him? This song has a special place in my heart. I've been a Joe Jackson fan since the 1980s, and I never had the opportunity to see Joe perform live, but I do have a couple of DVDs. I have a Live in Tokyo show from the Big World Tour, which is an album that I highlighted in my album suggestion series. Amazing album, but Joe rose to prominence in the 1980s with Is She Really Going Out With Him, Break In 2, Stepping Out, and those are just a few singles that you may know. He really is just a multi-instrumentalist, singer-songwriter, just incredible. And I became known for performing Is She Really Going Out With Him for karaoke at a local nightclub in the early 1990s, the Woodlands Inn and Resort. And I performed Is She Really Going Out With Him, oh my God, thousands of times. It was my song. And I did try to intersperse other songs here and there, But I really became known for that song locally here. And as a result of that, it's something that I tend to revisit wherever I go if there is karaoke. I will inevitably do "Is She Really Going Out With Him?" because it's just a song that it's a great crowd-pleasing song. People love it, and everyone seems to know it. So it's always that fun in that regard as well. But it appeared on Joe's debut album, "Look Sharp," and the album itself is just amazing from beginning to end, and it gives me a great privilege to be able to react to this. Now, I don't think I've seen this before. This is an a cappella performance from Rockpalast in Germany, and it's from 1983. And I may have heard the a cappella version on Joe's live compilation album, which I have, but I don't think I've ever seen a visual performance of this. I've only seen the Tokyo show, the Big World Sessions, and the Laughter and Lust Live VHS, and I do have a really amazing copy of that on DVD from a friend of mine in England who's kind enough to send it to me after I tracked it down on YouTube years ago. But I digress. "Is She Really Going Out With Him?" is just an amazing song, and I'm looking forward to this, and I will do my best not to sing along as well. Also, if you want to experience this in optimum sound quality for your home system, do so by clicking on the link below, and you can also check out the other songs and other artists on the channel Music for the Heart there as well. And you can watch it without me in the corner of the screen somewhere up there, doing whatever it is I do. So, without further ado, let us experience Joe Jackson's "Is She Really Going Out With Him?" a cappella from 1983. And I will be back afterwards with my assessment of this performance.
One, two, three, four. Do, 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 do.
Pretty women are walking with gorillas down the high streets. From my window I'm staring while my coffee goes cold. Look over there, there is a lady that I used to know. She's married now or engaged or something, so I'm told. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? If my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going on around here. Tonight's the night when I go to all the parties down my street. I wash my hair and I keep myself, I look real smooth. Look over there, there's Jeannie with her new boyfriend. Say the looks don't count for much, and so there goes your proof. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? If my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong. But if looks could kill, there's a man there who's my dad is there, cause I'll have my fill. Listen, you take your hands from her head. I get so mean around this scene. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? If my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going on around here. Something going on around here.
Joe Jackson, Is She Really Going Out With Him, the a cappella version, performed at Rockpalast in 1983. Just amazing performance there, and it's just so funny. When I held back from breaking out in the song there, I really was just dying to belt it out, but holding that, I'm saving that for when I am able to actually be in front of an audience, which I hope to do very soon. But that was just amazing. That was a great performance. And you can tell just how amazing Joe Jackson was and still is. His charisma is amazing. Really a unique vocal style. And that was always something that really attracted me to his music as well, was the fact that he really didn't sound like many other people. And there's not a lot of people that really sound like him. So it was interesting in that time frame, and even now, looking back. And he has an amazing catalog of albums. You can find most of them on Spotify, if not here on YouTube as well, and other streaming services. And albums that I would recommend, of course, Look Sharp, I'm the Man, Big World, Laughter and the Lust is an amazing album as well. And those are just a few amazing albums. Body and Soul, another great album. Just, he is just a treasure trove of amazing music, and I really recommend checking him out if you haven't already done so. I do plan on highlighting another one of his albums for an album suggestion video very soon, and that series will be continuing as well. I have some special projects planned for that in the near future as well. But this was just a delight to be able to see this performance, and I'm probably glowing throughout the whole thing. I was trying to not sing over Joe Jackson. It was really tough, though. I love that song, and I love just the memories it brings to me, and just the smiles that I brought to so many faces over the years singing it myself. So, yeah, there you have it. Joe Jackson, is she really going out with him? And like I said, please do yourself a favor. Check out the link below to the actual source and check out the channel Music from the Heart. Amazing, amazing reservoir of incredible music. And it is all right there at your fingertips, so don't hesitate on that. This is Rob with Media Awareness. Once again, a reminder, the fundraiser continues. I mean, all help is welcome, especially if you've been following my channel and if you are aware that my wheelchair van is no longer really functioning. And I'm trying to work out that situation as well, which is playing on my mind on a daily basis. So there's a lot going on, needless to say. And with that stated, like I said, any and all help is welcome. And to lighten the burden of in some way, in terms of the scooter not being on my mind, in terms of that failing, is something that I really, really would appreciate, is to not have that playing on my mind. So, once again, a wonderful and gracious thank you to all you out there for watching and for contributing if you can do so. If you're not able to, please like and share. And please comment below if you are familiar with this song I just reacted to and what your memories of this song are personally. I will see you all again soon. Have a wonderful morning, noon, or night, wherever you are. Take care. Bye.